So for Christmas break 2019, I decided to detail or clean my car. I mean, look at this mess. I finally had the courage to pick up a camera and finally record something. But before that, let's just step back and remember what really happened this year 2019. I mean, it's been a year, Tim. What's up? So I've graduated March 23, 2019. Pretty happy. I mean, look at these faces. Pretty happy, right? Got a job as a full stack developer at Synth. Me and Rob started that 10 second show, bought a new car, and got a new laptop which I am currently using to edit this video. Let's get back to my car. So I got this 2001 Mitsubishi Lancer GSR 2-door coupe, or in other countries, a Mitsubishi Mirage. This car is just like my younger sibling. I mean, I'm just 3 years older than this guy, but it still works pretty fine. It has 26k kilometers on its odo when I got this, and that's pretty sweet. But Tim, it's an old car, it has a lot of problems. It definitely needs some love. I mean, the scratches on the side, the driver's side power window that doesn't really open anymore. I mean, I don't know what happened. The old window moldings, the mags that I don't really like. I mean, look at those. The aircon or vent louver. I mean, I couldn't find a part right now, but I'm trying to find one. But it's my first car, what can I say? It's my daily driver. I'm trying to make it a project car, but I can't make my daily driver my project car. But yeah, I'll definitely have some ups and downs with this car. You know what? I'll go back to cleaning my car. Thanks for passing by this video. Bye.